haven't decided if I want to leave a legacy, if I can. But I mean, I just hope that I will be able to continue to spread the message that I choose and believe in completely, you know. And I hope to continue to do that for as long as I can now. The hardest part is definitely morning trainings. I think that's something that I will not miss. The whole like 10 seconds when I just woke up, trying to decide whether to fall back asleep or get out of it. I think that's one of the hardest things I've had to do. I think in my years of swimming, I've learned to be a lot more disciplined, a lot more independent. But also, it's also taught me the importance of being happy and the choices we make and being conscious in our decisions. I think that is one of the biggest takeaways I have from my journey, and that life is just a continuous learning journey, lah.